Bafa in 5 words. Boof. Heaven. Beauty. History. And love. And nature. So first up, in Turkey, during the Petzl Rock Trip 2014, was Bafa, Bafa Lake, and Bafa Lake is also where my brother lives, and Muammer, the guy who made us start climbing, lives over there, and actually his house was the base camp over there.
Sonra Ömer müzikten ara ara fırsat buldukça yine geldi burada beraber tırmandık. Sonra işte 8 sene önce 21 yaşındayken o gitti. Ben buraya çok yoğunlaştım bayağı yıllarımı verdim. Hala da birçok insanın gördüğü gibi burası çok yalnız. Belki 10 yıl falan bütün kışları burada 1-2 ay yalnız başıma geçirip bir sürü boulder açtım. Onları not aldım, tuttum. Bir şeyler yaptım kendi kendime hani bu.
And Bafa Lake, Bafa is like this enormous place. It's huge and it's awesome like granite bouldering. The rock type is like coarse granite, so it's not so finger friendly. But personally, I felt like you know, your hand just like sticks on it, so I like it that way. And there's another area developed over there which is called Sakarkaya. Most of the professional athletes were like amazed with that area because it's up in the mountains. It's like 20 kilometers to Bafa Lake, and that's granite as well, but it's like gneiss granite, so it's the softer, it's finger friendly, and you can climb for like days and hours, so your fingers are gonna stay safe. For me, the best part of this trip was basically, Bafa, because I really felt like I'm home, because those houses that they have over there felt like my house as well. And that was the first spot that I like saw Zorbey, so like my good friend Alper, and saw the family, Muammer and his family, his kids for the first time. So That's the first time I met with Petzl dudes over there, and it was just awesome.
Bafa was probably the coolest experience for me out of the whole trip because there was a full moon the whole time, and it was just this surreal environment. This giant mountain of rock illuminates along with the lake. Bafa was probably the sickest place as well because we had the sickest parties. For some reason, the parties just were perfect there. The energy was right. Everybody was in the right mood for partying, and like we had the right location next to the water there with the moonlight.
We were lucky that there was full moon and the weather was so nice that I couldn't sleep at night. So I was trying to stay awake and spend most of my time in Bafa awake and like just experiencing every little moment.